Hi everyone, welcome to a new Begrijnhoeven video. My name is Tommy.
My name is Rob, and this is going to be the last Our Horses special. And after this special, we're going to upload new videos of all the horses. So you're going to get a separate playlist so you can see the developments, the strong points and the weaker points of the horses.
Yeah, and after this special, we are going to start with the how-tos. So if you really want to know how we do dressage, stay tuned on Sunday.
So this is Fetini. Fetini is a 10-year-old mare from Tango out of a Jazz mare. I bought Fetini at the elite auction as a foal in Borculo. One of the first more expensive foals I bought back then, of the first actually. So she's a Tango Jazz, so you can say that's inbreed like hell. I mean, that Tango was Jazz con Tango and then out of a Jazz, so that's double Jazz. She's not spooky, she's just... Oh, she's not doing spooky. normally she's not spooky. But very sweet actually, very, very nice, and I think it's a beautiful horse, and Le Premier has the looks from his mother, I guess. So no spooky jazzy stuff. She was bred by Huub van Helvoort. Huub van Helvoort was a very known breeder in Holland. He passed away, unfortunately, but he bred her, and now I'm breeding with her. Le Premier is her most well-known offspring. It's a very good stallion. She gives us now a 2-year-old Verdot stallion. It's also a very nice one. I hope he's doing really well in the next stallion selection. In the sport, she's almost schooling Grand Prix. She did small tour with Desiree Kaart, a friend of ours. So now I hope I can show her in Grand Prix in the next, should I say, 6 months, no pressure at all. Yeah, I hope I can do that, and yeah, that would be very cool that you have a breeding mare and that she can do sports in Grand Prix, of course. So that's our goal.
Even babbelen over jou. Kom. So this guy here is Hilltop. Hilltop is an 8-year-old gelding. It's a Chagall Tuschinski. Rob showed him already on small tour level, which he did really good. But to be honest, yeah, Rob is too big for him, so I took over the reins so I can have him. To be honest, I'm riding him just 2.5 weeks, 3 weeks or so. Rob and I just swapped horses. He took over the reins from Figaro and I took over the reins from him. So as you can see in the video, it's not really perfect yet. The fine tuning needs to be done, and the changes are not straight enough and the contact is not steady enough. But we'll get there in a while. So we need to get used to each other a little bit. He has a very sweet character. He wasn't bred by Rob. He was bought at the foal auction in Borculo, and he went to the KWPN Stallion Show. He was in the Champions round, so that was also good. So I think he has three really good paces. He has a good character. The only thing we need to do is get to know each other a little better and have a little bit more fine tuning, and then I think I have a nice horse for the small tour. So I recorded the riding already a few days ago. It was raining really, really hard, but today the sun is shining. So now he's going to enjoy his sun and I'll get back to work.
I'll paint with colors and I'll sing until my lungs give out. I'm gonna let the sun shine in today.
Kom maar niet voorbij de knuffelbrigade. Ja, oh ja, vooruit. Kom maar. So this pretty lady, her name is Kristal. She's 5 years old. She hasn't been bred by the Begijnhoeven. She's bred by Angel Tonen. It's a Zach Vivaldi, and she has a really, really nice character. I really like her. Rob bought her as a foal, and as a three-year-old, she became champion of the Pavo Cup from the mares. And now she's doing really well with me. Riding her now a year. She's doing really well under the saddle. Actually, it's a type of horse who really suits me. She's very sensitive, very hot, but really honest and really nice. I think she can turn out to be a really, really good horse. Unfortunately, I'm not able to show her under the saddle right now because she has a white line disease in the hoof. As you can see, she has two big holes in the hoof. They're coming all bacterial stuff between the white line. I'm not really sure how to explain it right, but maybe you can look it up on Google, white line disease, then you find the information. It was like 2 weeks ago, so we decided to not ride her, only put her in the paddock.
So thank you for watching the last special of Our Horses. I hope you liked it. In case you were wondering why I was riding in the pouring rain with Fetini, they were still working in the indoor arena because they couldn't make the entrance. It's going to be really nice, but it will take a few more months, I guess.
I don't know. You know better than me.
Yeah, I don't know either.
So we really enjoyed making these videos. So of course, now also we would like to know which one is your favorite. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe
and hit the notification button.
See you next video.
Bye bye.